I just thought I'd just actually get the Jabbagai, the Dingy style of artwork where they've got on their shields and their designs, and that's where you see it around the turtle, and the actual that's the actual turtle.
This is an interesting piece here.
This one here, it's the shield of the our people that use, and I just sort of more or less done that shield up into my own design, and that.
It's very, very vibrant. You said that the colours and stuff really. When you think about tropical North Queensland, that's what those colours are.
Yeah, the background and that, and you'll see the background with greens and blues and all that, because we from the sea, and plus we from the rainforest people. And that's why I do a lot of greens and a lot of rocks and vines and everything. And the vines and that, they represent a symbol of the government is more or less holding us back from our culture, where we can't spear fish no more, we can't do nothing like that. So that's why I usually put a lot of vines and that to symbolise that we can't go do anything that we used to do and that before. This actual artwork here, and that, this is the, I just turned it around.
Sure.
And this is the scorpion design from our area, and that in
Jumbunji.
Yeah, it's from the Dingy area, from the Cairns area, and that's our traditional style of art, and it's from the actual, it's the scorpion design. And the scorpion is the main totem for our area, and then I just mainly use bowls, I use spears and that to let people know that we did have spears and fire sticks and all that to go and catch our food and woomeras in it.
What's the next one there?
This next one here, I was just more or less getting into our putting animals in my picture back in my early days and that. And when I've painted the frill neck lizard, I just thought, oh well, you get a nice fur and look, the frill that goes around it remind me of Australia. And so I thought I'll put the Dingy designs and everything inside of it and sort of decorate it out into a picture where you still got the rocks and sort of a desert scenery in that area. Sort of.